Okay, we're here for more FFT Arena series of matches, and on top we have my team, which is known as Deep Dungeon, and on bottom, Vigilante's team, Get On Status. Alright, my team has Voyage the Time Mage, Nogias the Monk, Terminate the Mediator, and Horror the Ninja. Vigilante has Val the Paladin, Marcello the Oracle, Thorn the Thief, and Dukes the Chemist. And from the looks of it here, my team is basically another all-around damage. I came up with the idea of the Monk with Jump. Figured I'd give him HP Restore instead of PA Save because he's a bit of a paper unit at best. Plus, he can't survive too well against hard-hitting units, but he can jump from afar, which is a good thing. And they all can absorb Dark. Yep, with the Demis and the Kotetsu Heals. Now, for Vigilante, he's an all-around status team, with the exception of this one thief who can proc Klim Hazard. Makes him a very dangerous unit to go up against in a lot of aspects. Now, for a small map, we'll be going to Military Academy's Auditorium, map 24. For our round one matchup. So, my team in the purple and Vigilante in the white. So, we'll see what goes on first. Thorn's gonna go first, gonna go for Charm, which misses. That's pretty bad for him off the bat. Looks like a Demi's about to be popping up. My Monk's not doing anything. Kotetsu, 133 damage, gonna trigger speed save. Duke's gonna go for Haste. And Horror is gonna charge forward as well. Val, gonna go for nothing. Marcel's gonna go for 62% Beguile. Haste connects, Demi 2, takes out Thorn the Thief. Beguile, well, it hits. Yes, it does hit, so now my Monk's gonna go. Ooh, that really sucks. 231 damage worth of a Dragon Whisker Pole. That's gonna hurt a lot. Phoenix down on the Thief. Voyage is gonna go for another Demi 2. Gunshot. Okay, good job getting rid of the Charm. Thorn's gonna hang back right now. Marcel's gonna go for another Charm proc. Beguile, hits again. Uh-oh, looks like I could be losing round one unless something amazing happens. Dragon Spear on my ninja. Alright, he's gonna heal himself very quick. And he's gonna run back. Val's gonna go for nothing. Nothing as of yet. He's soon gonna get rid of the charm, which is pretty smart. Gunshot takes out the thief. Marcella is gonna go back and do a raise two. It's soon to get rid of the charm, at least. Okay, so Duke's gonna go for a haste. Onto the Oracle. Thief gets picked up again. Haste goes off. Nogias is going to go for... Okay, counter flood heal. Alright, that works. Hyether onto my Time Age. Always a good thing. Charm. Misses. Thorn is going to go after my Mediator. Oh, Steel Accessory. Ouch. That means that my Mediator can no longer absorb Dark. Kotetsu heal. Alright. Marcel's gonna do go for another Beguile. Demi 2 heal. Okay, Dukes is gonna go for a Phoenix down. See, Thorn's gonna go for another Charm, which misses. Vigilante again unlucky with the status, at least as far as his thief goes. My Monk is charmed again. Okay, another high potion. So Vigilante is doing a good job holding my team up right now with these charm procs going off. Another Asuna coming up. And Terminator's gonna go for more Kotetsu. For a little bit of patching up. 86% undead. Hits my Time Mage. Okay, Thorn's gotta go not do anything. Duke's gonna go for another Haste. Which hits the Thief. Pretty dangerous. He's gonna go after the Time Mage. Oh my god, Seal Evil. Wow, that just bit me in the ass right there. He does get taken down because of my ninja, though. However, we are going to see a raise, too. 0.6 damage, which is practically nothing. Charm misses. So Thorn gets back up from a raise, too. See what he's going to do. Klim has a prog. Not enough to bring him down, but he's going to trigger Dragon Spirit. Let's see. Sigma Magic, get rid of the Petrify. Okay, that works. Okay, NCAA Race 2. Will that be going off? We'll find out right now. Let's see. Kutetsu. See, high potion on the Oracle. That way she can live. Vow's gonna go for a charm on my monk, which misses. Demi 2 takes out the Vigilante's Thief. While Rage 2 takes out my timing. Okay, Nugias is gonna go for a poke. Counterflow, no Petrify Frog. Horror is not gonna do anything. Duke's gonna go for a Phoenix Down. Right there. Terminator's gonna go for another Kutetsu. Dropping both the Thief and the Oracle. Okay, so my team could be coming back from this. We don't know yet. So, Charm. Oh, finally hits. God damn. My Monk's gonna be able to stick a magic. Okay, get rid of the Charm. I like that. I like that a lot. See, Horror's gonna go after the Paladin. It's gonna no Petrify proc. Transfusion. So now it's a 3-on-3 right now. Thorn's gonna go after my Ninja. He gets taken out because of Klim Hazard. Oracle gets picked up again. Oh, it's... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Charm misses, okay. My Monk just did like a dumbest thing ever and I just go all the way up here. My Ninja does high potion himself at least. Will my timing be able to get up? We'll find out. I don't know. Another transfusion. Xenogear. Oh my god, he's acting stupid right now. Oh, my timing does get up from a re-raise. Or not the re-raise, but from undead. Kutetsu? Slowproc. Actually hitting both the Oracle and the Chemist. My Monk better get his ass down here. Just saying. Thorn the Thief is still running away. Smack. Dragon Spirit again. Alright. Nogia is finally... Okay, Chakra. To give back some of her MP. Let's see. Maybe a Haste coming up. Gunshot takes away the Thief. My Haste goes off on the Monk, which is a good thing, actually. Now the Oracle gets picked up again, and she's probably... No, Horror to go KO the Paladin with just enough Chakra again. Looks like a QR3 is going to be coming up, and it looks like I'll be taking round one now. Demi 2 hits, and Horror going to go after the Chemist finally. No HP restore, which means she's probably dead. High potions herself though, so never mind. No HP restore. Nope. And now Horror goes for the kill. So I take round one. We'll see you, Vigilante, for round two. Second round of action between myself and Vigilante. We will be going to let's see. Looks like what would be a good large map to go to? Something I haven't been to before. Let's see. Maybe... Zeklu's Desert. I haven't been there for a while, I don't think. So, my team in the purple and Vigilante in the white. Oh, I decided to stretch out my legs a little bit. Looks like we're gonna go for a double panel of haste. Or not. Was it gonna be single panel? Because my time age went first. Maybe if I were the changer to a priest, it would have been a little bit better. A little bit more intelligent on my part. But I will see as this match progresses. See, no jumps yet. Kutetsu. 133 damage, gonna trigger speed save. I may save up the Klim Hazard proc. That's definitely bad compatibility. That's the only reason why my Mediator lived. That's for sure. Looks like a Demi 2 maybe coming up for a heal. See, 73% undead. Demi 2 heal. Alright, 228 damage worth. Good job. Undead on my Mediator, so now she's going to be susceptible to Seal Evil. Ooh, that really hurts. Jump! Oh, that thief is gonna pay for it big time. With a jump, sooner to be coming up to depetrify my mediator. Not a demi two. Okay. Yep. Let's see. Hi, Ether. Okay. Voyage is gonna go for now. She's ghosting this. Should have gone for that in the beginning. But that won't matter. Okay. Kind of flood for the heal. Alright, so Val's gonna go for a smack. Not the best of choices. Terminator's gonna go for another Kotetsu. Kind of flood and speed save, okay. Marcella's gonna go for a raise 2. Thorn's gonna go for a charm, which hits. And raise 2 KOs my mediator, alright. Voyage's gonna go for a sooner to move herself out of charm. Horrid's gonna go not do anything. Thorn's gonna go after my ninja. Clem Hazard hits, but it's also gonna hit Dragon Spirit. So it looks like I'm in a little bit of trouble right now. Especially if these charm procs are flying around, making me waste my turns here. So Vigilante could still be taking this one. Especially with that goddamn thief hasted. Wow. Another charm hits. I could be losing this one because of the charm. We'll find out. See, another smack? Nope. Asuna? Okay, good. Get rid of the charm. See what my monk's gonna go for. Oh, block. That's very unfortunate right there. And my ninja gets KO'd because of the thief. Alright, so 33% Beguile. Hits. Oh my god, wow. Damn, these charm procs are just flying all over the place. Another charm misses. Let's see, 110 damage just because of defense up. Cure 3 is about to be popping up. Charm on my time mage, which misses. Hopefully, my time mage will be able to get to my ninja in time. Because if not, that's going to spell doom for me. And she is going to go raise my ninja, 90%. Smack is blocked. No Clem Hazard proc. That just saves me big time. Ninja gets picked up. 138 damage, counter flood, heal. So I don't know. Oh, someone's going to crystallize. I don't know. Please, no error, no glitch, no glitch, no glitch. No glitch, please. See another charm? Misses. See what Voyage is gonna go for. She's gonna start raising people. Oh, no. Okay, no glitch. Thank God. Raise 2 comes up on the thief. Zombie's gonna hit my time age. Let's see. High potion to kill her. Damn. Looks like Vigilante's gonna might be taking this one. Cause Charm's been clutching it for him. Misses again on my monk. And Horror's gonna run back over here. No Gear's gonna go for another poke. Oh no, stop proc. Yep, Vigilante's got round 2. That thief just has to land another Clem Hazard proc. Kinda like that. So now Horror is gonna run back. Val's gonna go smack my monk. And my ninja's done for. Oh, no, not yet. Dragon Spirit, okay. Ooh. Yeah, Charm's been really screwing me up bad. I mean, really bad. No, we're just gonna wait for the end of my monk, certainly. Raise 2, hope he can jump out of the way at least. Okay, my ninja gets up again from a re-raise, gonna heal himself, and run over there. Raise 2, killed my monk, so now it is a... Oh, my time age gets up, okay. slow. I don't know though, I mean, I think just on the smack, it's game over. Yeah, there's not much else my team can do, really, against this status fest. So now we will be going to a round 3 very shortly. Alright, so good job, Vigilante. You force a tiebreaker. Okay, final round between myself and Vigilante. We will be going to map 58. Underground Bookstore, second floor. Vigilante in the white, myself in the purple. Third round action, here we go. Alright, so let's see. No haste, no jump for my monk, which is kind of weird. I guess it's because he's a little bit too far away for a jump. Horror not doing anything right now. Haste resolving. Let's see what this thief's gonna do. Oh, 72% undead on my mediator. Charm hits, okay. As well as zombie hits. Sigma magic to get rid of the charm. Good idea. Let's see, 84% Demi 2, well, connect. Eye potion on my undead mediator is gonna trigger MA save. Thorn. Seal accessory, okay. Kotetsu. Put darkness on the chemist at least. Transfusion. Heals up the oracle. 80% raise 2. Alright, so I take out the thief while Vigilante takes out my mediator. So we're 1-for-1 right now. So 3-on-3. Haste hits everyone on my squad, which is good job. Jump. This is what my monk should be doing, as jump around. Dragon Spirit on my ninja. Okay, jump's gonna resolve. Horror. No point. Poison proper gets canceled because of regenerator. Let's see, a Demi 2 heal maybe. High potion onto the Oracle. 187 damage, just enough to take her out. Regenerator hits once again, and I think I might be taking round 3. We will see, though. Alright, raise 2. Will that be going off in time? Yes, it will, actually. Yes, it will. For the chemist is back up, we should be able to revive that thief before he crystallizes. Kind of flood. Yes, she will. So Thorn's back up. Demi 2, heal, takes out, well, Demi 2 hit nonetheless, takes out the Oracle, Vigilante's Oracle. No poison proc, count of flood, no sass proc either. And Thorn the Thief's gonna run away, far, far away. And Nogia's gonna go forward, 187 damage poke, bad smack. And Thorn's gonna run away again. Hopefully the chemist will be able to heal him in time. Charm misses. Oh, not quite. Oh, Undead Meteor gets up. And I'm going to be taking round 3 right about now. Just a matter of time, really. 200 damage jump. That's it for the kill. So I take round 3. GG, Vigilante.